Hello guys, me and a couple of Tomful here, and I'm playing this really weird map. It's called Outlands. Oh crap! I think I noticed it. This is the thing I have to no clip, by the way. Need to find the entrance. Yes, I noticed it. Alright, we're in. Okay, that's a little bit scary. Oh, sorry, don't mind that. I was just playing a weird ass movie. Alright. That did something. Okay. That didn't really help. Oh well. Alright. I guess we can leave. Proceed on to the next area. Let's go on this way. So we have to go through here. Oh god. And that card doesn't really work. Just walk in the dark. Nothing scary. Cause you are the piece of me that I wish I didn't need. Sending the legacy. Still fine. Okay, it's that a song's getting. Okay, I'm just kidding. I like the song. Oh, also, I would like to also tell you that I managed to do my president's speech. Actually had the guts there. Finally, what? Oh, that is creepy! I don't have anything for a body. What the hell? Oh, what? Hey. Bye-bye. Get away. Alright, I'll see you later. Limbless. Okay, there's lights now. That's great. Okay, let's keep on going. Sorry, I really apologize for the length of this video. Let me see what I have to do next. I'll find out. Alright, another one of those scary co-op maps that I always do. I don't want to go online, because it's like I hate doing the solo. Okay. This looks nice. Alright, looks like I can go through there. Alright, don't worry, I'll find something. Oh, darn it. Okay, that's a little bit creepy. Alright, continuing on. Anyways, guys, I'd like to say that the gaming portion seems to be going a little bit well. That's what I like about that. So, yeah. Oh crap, crap. I hate this part. Okay, it doesn't really look like you can do much there. It's supposed to be a scary part. But anyways, looks like we're all out of time here, but anyways guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Great, now I can finally get to the online portion.